aggressive match. The ability for Liao and Lin. Lin on the service.
Oh.
Oh. Polish, Japan, China, and the Hong Kong and German Open, as well as the Catholics, to then compete in the Seamaster World Tour Grand Final.
Hmm.
With needs to be continuous all the way through.
Oh, that's an excellent.
Good serve.
Fortunate to get away with that. The cream
leader serve. Looks to me as if the events throughout the year. We had good results in the doubles, so reaching through to the semi-finals, quarter-finals on all of those occasions. So set attack strong. Yeah, good flick from
get there in time.
They don't need the four. They take it on that point there. With Liao to serve. Going for a little bit too much. Umpire the gold medal matches. Always a bounce, drive through the ball, either diagonals has been really giving. Koreans trailing 2-4 at the moment.
Faster.
Yeah. Yeah. From the Chinese Taipei coach, really tightened it up and they're really playing it to claw back to a 2-1. And they do it, taking that third game 11 points to 6. Lee serving. A little bit, but the running lead in this fourth game, leading 5-0. Lin and Liao can't use. They're on their service as well. There are a number of different, like the policeman on the corner of the traffic system. The combination from Chinese Taipei pushing it through with the number one seeds. That's all they needed. So Jung and Lee from the Republic of Korea progressed through to the final gold medal match to be played on Sunday.